The Southwest Region Transfusion Centre in Tooting supplies more than 60 hospitals with around 5,000 pints of blood a week. But they're 10 staff below normal, and low wages mean there's difficulty recruiting extra. It's meant that to keep regular blood supplies at a normal level, quality control standards can't be maintained. Screening for AIDS or hepatitis B won't be affected, but leukemia patients could suffer because they need constant supplies of high-quality treated blood.
Certainly, if we find that we lose trained staff, as we have done in the past year or so, and cannot recruit new staff to replace them, then that certainly is going to happen. The service will eventually collapse if it goes on getting worse and worse.